is often shared. Hi guys, I'm Pasta and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, as you've already read the title, I know you're very confused that I don't put up videos like these. Okay, but I decided to make a video like this because I have been focusing on my mental health and keeping myself calm, and how I do that is bathtub is a luxury for me as well. So I unwind through a really long bath, and that's how I decided ki let's do this review thing as well, because I've been using these products for quite some time now. So I just wanted to review them on my channel, and apart from this, I also wanted to share a couple of tips and tricks and the benefits of using a body wash, which is very, very important, because a lot of people do not actually understand why is it important for you to be using a body wash instead of a soap. So, and how to use it, basically. So let's just start with giving an overview of what these products are. So I recently received these. This I took with me to my trip to Birbaling, and trust me, the vlog is coming. I won't get lazy this time. I have a lot of footage, but these are the two body washes. This one is for 80 rupees, and the best part is, like, I really appreciate affordable products. So this one is just for 80 rupees, and look how big the bottle is, and it has a lot of product in it. Plus this one is for 40 rupees, and this is so travel friendly. Plus you get a loofah free with these, like one with each, and the loofah itself is for 80 rupees and this one is 40. So you just know how much you're spending, and I really like the product. And apart from that, let's just get into the benefits of using the body wash. So let's begin with the video, finally, officially. So the first one is, the body wash is more hygienic than a soap, because basically a soap is often shared between people, and I believe that when you leave it in the shower for some time, at least till your next bath, it actually tends to collect a lot of germs and bacteria, which is something that all my germophobes out there won't agree with. So this has been a game changer for me as well, which is why I decided to share all the do's and don'ts of this body wash thing. So that's about it. Also, getting into the specification, this body wash is actually lavender plus almond oil. This one is for 100 ml and has 25 plus washes, and you get it just for rupees 40. So it gives a deep scent of lavender, and also the moisturization of almond oil, which is something that we all look forward to, specifically in winters when your skin kind of gives up on you and you need to apply tons of moisturizer to keep it healthy. So this is something that can actually help you get that flawless and really moisturized skin, because soap tends to dry out your skin and also is not that healthy, which is a reason why we stopped using it on our face and just kept it to our body. But it's time that we actually swap it with a body wash as well. On to the next point, which is, body wash is ideally used with a loofah. So this is what the loofah looks like, and I have one more in my charge. Is bottle ke saath aaya tha ya fir ye is bottle ke saath, I'm not sure. Let's not get into this. But despite being so affordable, the loofah itself is for 80 rupees and they're giving it for free with this. So ye bhi 80 ka hai, and this is also for 80, and you get it free with it, then you also get one free with this as well. So this is something that I really appreciate. Well, you're doing great. Also, loofah helps you in exfoliating, getting rid of that dead skin, and also unclog your pores and bring out the natural glow. So I really enjoy using a loofah, because bahut foamy rehta hai, so I really like it. And also, you do not need to rub it vigorously, because jo dead skin hoti hai wo already dead hoti hai, so it comes off easily normal karne se bhi. So be gentle with your skin at all times. On to the third point, which is, do not use it on your face, because it is meant for your body, and if you use it on your face, it can actually result in clogging your pores or maybe causing a little dryness on your face. So I would highly recommend you using all of these just on your body. On to the fourth point, please, if you hear any barking in the background, ignore that. Also, ignore this thing as well. I was having a bad hair day, so I put on this cap, but I really wanted to wear this top that I stole from Shivangi. So I kind of went for it, and I have my fuzzy sweater wala pajama as well. And heater on it, so mujhe thandi lag rahi hai. So basically, please ignore the entire confusing attire. So before we get into the fourth point, let's just talk a little bit about this product. So this has mint plus cucumber. And this variant gives a cool mint freshness, hydrating the skin while getting rid of the dirt and grime that settles in, causing buildup through the course of the day. So this body wash offers a long lasting fragrance with its moisturizing formula, keeping the skin soft as a pearl and lathers into a fluffy cloud of skin silkening heaven. It also adds subtle deliciousness on your skin all day with beautiful radiance. The body wash used with loofah removes the dead skins, making the skin bright and smooth. So that's about it that you need to know about the product, and I have been loving a review kind of video. I myself have been watching a lot of them on YouTube, so I decided to make more review sort of videos. So stay tuned and expect more of these. And if you want me to review a specific product, mention it in the comment section below so that I can buy it and then review it. Basically, we're done for these today, and I'm gonna share a couple more tips, and let's just get into that then. You do the math, I've lost count, but I think it's the fifth point. So the fifth one is, it's great for moisturizing. As you know, soap is well known for its dryness abilities, and body wash actually gives you a moisturized skin, but that doesn't mean that you skip the moisturizer. If you have dry skin, then make sure you apply tons of moisturizer within 3 minutes after hopping out of the shower. So that's about it for the fifth point. On to the sixth one, which is about the loofah. So basically, loofah tends to collect a lot of dirt and bacteria. Wo bhi bilkul mid ke andar, kyunki wo moist environment ke andar, you keep it in the washroom only, no? So make sure you clean that as well. At least 2-3 din ke andar to specifically, you need to clean that as well, and you'll be good to go. And I think that sums up my video. I'm not sure. I think it will be really short, but agar lambi hote to good. But that's about it for today's video. I hope you liked it. And if you did, then don't forget to hit that like button. And also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And I'll see you guys in my next video. But if you're interested, then make sure you get your hands on these, because these are really nice. Like, honestly, I love the fragrance. I love how long lasting the fragrance is. And these are very affordable. And if you check them on Amazon, sale in pe. Basically, you're getting it for itna zyada sasta. 500 ml ka bhi hai iska. And you can get that as well. Bahut hi affordable prices pe. So make sure you check it out. I'll leave the link in the description box below. And that's it. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye. Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded my truth for some robins, and he's